Welcome top news today.
Up next in politics, Conor Lamb hypocrisy campaign 2018. Trump promised over and over to save Medicare, Medicaid and Social Security. Will he? Does Trump's cabinet have a private plane problem? Trump's infrastructure plan faces steep hurdles. Trump administration wants to privatize the International Space Station. White House aides defend Kelly amid staff turmoil. Trump will not immediately release Democrats' memo in FBI surveillance. How a potential census question could shift political power in America. How John Kelly's stance on Rob Porter's ouster could foreshadow his own. Did Hillary Clinton collude with the Russians to get dirt on Trump to feed it to the FBI? How the FISA process actually works. Trump no longer reads the president's daily brief. Congress votes to reopen the government from black power fists to boycotts. A history of Olympics protests. What you need to know about evangelicals in the Trump era. Nancy Pelosi's 8th-hour speech. In 3 minutes, senators weigh in on budget deal. What happened to Victor Cha? Washington media react to Trump's plan for military parade. No wages. Didn't just start rising when Trump was elected. Trump wanted a parade. He might get one. How can Congress avoid another government shutdown? Cardan. There is no military solution to North Korea. Lawmakers weigh in on whether Trump should meet with the special counsel. Kelly. Trump is the champion of DACA recipients. Kelly. Dreamers who didn't sign up for DACA were too afraid or too lazy. Pence does not rule out meeting with North Korea at the Olympics. Trump sexual harassment accuser is running for political office. Watch Trump boast about the stock market. Trump's speech on taxes, Democrats and the midterms. In 3 minutes, Holocaust denier is running unopposed in Republican primary for Congress. Trump cries fake news in the world follows. Former CIA Director Nunes abused his position on intelligence panel. Lawmakers react to release of GOP memo. Key takeaways from the Nunes memo. Fox News role in the release. The memo campaign. Kevin McCarthy's stint as a small business entrepreneur. What Trump means by merit-based immigration system. Fact-checking the Democratic responses to Trump's State of the Union address. Why the FBI disagrees with Trump over the memo. Justice Department wants to drop Sen. Menendez case. Train carrying GOP lawmakers collides with truck rep. Trey Gowdy joins growing list of GOP lawmakers on the way out. Lame, puny, racist, demonizing Democrats criticize Trump's State of the Union. Fact-checking the 2018 State of the Union address. Here's why Trump's new American moment isn't likely to come soon. Protesters in Washington see a different State of the Union. Trump's first State of the Union address. In 3 minutes, lawmakers weigh in on release of classified surveillance memo.